Well, I think it was because Xbox One, because you can have more than 100 friends. Because remember, you can only have 100 friends on 360. Damn. I think I have 100, but I have to. Yeah, it just deletes people off your 360 for some fucking reason. Oh my god. Is that what it says? Holy shit. Bobby Joe. But I'd appreciate if you included your audio though. I don't. That's up to you. You can. If you go to the Xbox. Oh, you can. Oh, you have to change inputs, don't you? Oh. I was gonna say, if you go to Xbox One, go to the party, you should be able to include it.
Yeah, there you go.
Lit.
Except
Oh,
that
shit.
in Vito, well, not really in
Well, if I
Vito.
could. Point 9 gigs free.
Yeah, and it's the one you're gonna use.
The
That's
only
a
thing about
big old
360 that
cave.
I've learned. Oh my god, it nah, bro. Oh my. I have 500 credits. What? The Horizon server is currently unavailable. You'll not be rewarded XP.
It's fine. Just change your damn car.
What?
It lets you play, but you won't, if there's no ranked or anything like that anymore.
Oh yeah, and I'm not in the car club. Fuck.
Neither am I.
What the hell? I don't even have all my cars. It.
You telling me there's some fucky ducky shit going on here?
I must. So I'm guessing. I don't know. Am I safe still on the 360? I guess. I. But whatever was on the
Probably.
cloud, it's fucking fresh and new. There's nothing on it.
Hmm.
Oh, hell no. Oh, I'm actually fucking livid.
Trying to think if I can give you cars. I don't
I
even know
don't
if I
think
can give you cars
servers are
anymore.
down.
Yeah, I
Yeah, the
can't give you
servers are
cars.
down. You.
I'm trying to remember if I can still mod you a save that's on cloud. I go onto your 360, download the cloud, fuck with it, put it back on the cloud, and if you'll still
Oh,
be
so
able to
you
use
wait.
it.
So, oh, you're saying you log into my account on your 360 and then
That
do it that
might
way?
work. I'm not completely sure. Anyway, let's go fuck off for a little bit. Just ready up. Ready up. Oh, well, too
Oh,
bad.
I guess I already readied. No, you're
Yeah.
fine.
There you go.
Oh, media center, let's fucking go! Oh my god. Oh my god. Nah, bro. I'm not gonna lie, like I don't have any of my that's
Maybe.
such ass! All
Well,
my
it will be
modded
done,
fucking
but you
Silvias, my
aren't guaranteed
GTRs,
to
my
steer real
Bugattis.
straight.
Damn
Test
it.
drive tomorrow. I'm driving that.
Such ass.
Damn good job. Hey, look, Mom!
Oh my god. God, it's fucking automatic. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, what the hell? Manual. Manual clutch, traction off, driving line braking only. Actually, turn off. Steering normal. Okay. Damn, this sucks. All right, sorry about that. Oh my god. Upgrade.
I like how it says I'm in a Corvette, but I'm in a Camaro.
Really?
Oh. Oh, I remember you. I don't know if this is the modded one or not.
Oh my god. Am I gonna find like all your modded cars? Oh no. Or did you have to redo everything, or do you still have everything from back like?
I still have a lot of everything from back then.
Oh my god. Oh my god, the infamous drag strip. Jeez.
Hey.
Oh my god! Yo, that's crazy. Oh my god. I forgot you don't have a horn in this game.
No.
Holy shit. That's wild. I remember that RX. Oh my god.
You'll remember the
also,
other
how the
car.
Fuck am I a higher level than you? That's my question. Also, why is cosmetic damage on?
You'll remember a car I'm gonna bring out here shortly.
Oh my fucking god.
Pick one or two.
One.
Okay. You should remember this car.
Well, also remember this is fucking 5 years ago, dude. Like, there's it's been a long ass time.
Put your mic a bit closer to your face.
What, you can't hear me?
You're quiet. Actually, let me see if I can fuck with it.
Yeah, turn me up, because I don't think I can turn myself up anymore.
Keep you up in your trap.
Huh?
There we go. Much better.
Damn. The map. Oh my god.
Remember this thing by any chance?
Oh my god. Wait a minute. Is that the one with the rally suspension or am I on crack? Hey, did you mod that yourself?
No, I didn't do this myself.
Do you remember who did, maybe? By chance?
I do. I don't remember exactly who did it.
Let me take a guess. Was it DGN or Angel?
No. God, no. It was modded short bus.
Oh, I remember. Yeah, I remember. I never, like...
I was cool with him in person. Like, I've met him in person and shit.
Oh, shit. Deadass? Damn. That's crazy. Oh, fucking fuck. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna have to grind this game like it's 2017. Holy shit. That was one of Dan's discounts. Unless you want to mod it, but I'll have to give you my account and stuff first.
You just have to give me your password.
Do you still have my password?
I don't have your password.
Okay. Well, you could take a look at it later tonight or whatever when I get off.
I need to go back to Media Center.
Alright, good. God, I miss this game.
I've been trying to get Atlas to hop on as well.
Oh god, does he even play Horizon anymore?
He's been on Motorsport 2 recently, which I've been playing.
I saw that. I saw both of y'all have been on.
Yeah, me and him have been playing Motorsport 2 recently.
Holy fucking shit. Oh, man. Alright, I'm gonna drive the Gallardo.
Do I still have it? Huh. Do I have
what
it
a female on?
I don't know if I have it.
Remember you used to have... I think I got it. All my... I remember I got all my traffic cars from you. I remember that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm trying to remember famous cars. I remember Sasquatch's famous Sesto Elemento for fucking track.
Which my Bugatti kicked its ass.
I think yeah, your Bugatti actually beat him, and I was like, holy fucking shit!
God, he was so salty about that.
I remember because like I couldn't like I don't think I ever beat him because his Sesto was so goddamn fast. What is that? Oh my god. The Koenig set? The black Koenig? Is that the car that you did the fucking Beaumont speed traps with?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Guess where we're going.
No! Alright, I'm following you. Sorry. I probably just screamed in your ear. God damn it. Oh shit. You die? I don't hear you. Rumble drive?
Ooh shit! Oh boy!
Holy shit! I saw that. You did like a whole fucking tilt-a-whirl, ballerina style.
Doodles.
Speed trap. One more servers. New personal best.
Ooh, fuck. Oh, that's true.
Do you actually remember when they shut down the servers? I think it was like 2018, but of course you remember yes. 2018. It was not
17, 18, not somewhere around the area. It was after I got my 360 and named this account.
Oh. Well, speaking of name, I have to rename my Xbox. It's probably called
my Xbox. Do
you have
to buy a new one or no?
New what?
An Xbox One.
No. I'm still using the same. I just reset the console, but I kept my games and apps. I just reset the console, so it like just kind of all the settings and stuff got deleted, but it re-added some of it, but it pretty much just reset its factory.
I remember that you were having really big problems with your controller staying connected.
Oh yes, that was like a 2019. I remember that because I took a video of it. But
yeah,
that was
like,
because
oh,
I had my
be
controller linked
Xbox.
To it. Wait,
like,
what?
You were saying that this might be the end of the Xbox. You can't connect a controller to it.
Yeah, because it was like I was fucking with shit, and I was like, I don't even remember what I did. I just remember that I did like. I put it at like it turn on the controller to make it go faster, so like if you turn on the controller it logs you in. Which was the dumbest thing I did because I did it when I was offline and then when I got online fucked everything up. So then I don't remember how I fixed it though. I honestly don't remember.
I wonder. I bet you. Okay.
Oh my god, I missed this so much. I wonder if I do Horizon 2, I wonder if my save would be, well, obviously. Oh shit, that ass. Oh, and I gotta do all my barn finding, too. Yeah, I guess I still got it. Oh shit, still got it. Oh shit.
Whoa.
I'm not paying attention. Was this the... I don't know, this one. The top of my head. Where are you going? Oh my god. Yes. Oh, this is bringing back so many memories. Holy fucking shit.
Have little meats up here.
Yes, the fucking meats up here.
I always
had, house.
I always took the one spot. There's always my spot.
Yep, right
this
there.
This one garage door was always my spot.
Holy fucking shit, I can't drive. What?
Yeah, this controller low-key sucks.
It's because I'm not used to doing this. Oh, why am I so damn close? Yo. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, you don't have a photo mode, so you have to do it manually.
Mm-hmm.
That's super sick, though. Oh, and it fucking... Oh, I can't take a screenshot, because it fucking immediately does... Yeah, alright, never mind. Well, I'm streaming, so I don't matter.
Alright.
Damn. I remember... Do you remember, like... Who do you remember most from Horizon 1? Because obviously that's where we met. I remember... I still have a lot of people on my friends list. I just don't talk to them anymore.
Honestly, to be honest with you, I don't even remember how I met you.
I don't... deep by detail, I don't know. I know I met you on this game. I don't know what we were doing. I don't know if we were doing drags or something. And then and me and you just clicked. I honestly have no idea.
I don't
know. God, 2017 is such a... It's such a fucking... such a blur. I was at my old house too.
You're in Florida with your mom. One thing I specifically remember was you sneaking out to go buy Xbox gift cards to play games with me.
You know, to play, I remember I did it to play GTA 5. Oh my god. Yeah, I stepped out of my window because I was like scared to go out the front door. Oh my god, those were the fucking... 15 at the time, bro. Oh shit, you're turning. I was not paying attention. Fuck.
Wait a minute. I changed cars up here at the outpost.
Yeah, not the festival. Forza. You say Forza or Forza?
The festival.
I usually say Forza. But it's supposed to be Forza.
Oh boy.
That thing is so fucking fast. Holy bucket shit. I mean, I'm only S class. Oh yeah, this was when they had R3, R2, R1. Oh my god. Class differences that they changed. Damn it! Alright. Oh my god. I'm just driving all the rental cars. God damn it. The 599XX. Oh my god. I don't really want to drive something slow. Dude, I was in fucking, oh boy. I was in, fucking Lycos is, I'm sure you remember him.
Lycos
I was in his car club before the servers went down. Huh?
Lycos D'Angelos.
Yup. His name is...
Fuck him.
Goes by Darren.
He was such a dick.
Wow.
Like, he was chill, but he was a fucking dick.
I remember, I think the last time I spoke to him was a couple years ago. I said, like, something, and then he just said... I don't remember what he said. He sent, like, a emoji. Like, he was like, what the fuck? That was the last time I spoke to him.
Who the fuck are you?
No, he knows me because he kicked me from all of his fucking messenger groups. Yeah. Nah, but seriously, let me see if anyone else. Fucking Finny, I'm sure Finny Chicken and Sushi. I don't know if you, I know you hanged out with him a few times.
Me and Sushi got into a hell of an argument. Me and him both.
I remember, and that's why he doesn't talk to me anymore. I don't even know what happened. I just remember, like, he stopped talking and I was so upset. Oh my god, I
called him out.
No vibration.
That's why. Like, he straight up just started calling me shit. And I was like, damn, you just salty because I got shit you don't. This, that, and the other. And it was just... He was just being a bitch.
Chicken was cool. I haven't spoken to him in a while. I was hoping, like, maybe one day, you know, we could get everyone together one
dude,
time.
Dude, I would
love Chevy guy.
Everybody that we used to play with all in one group. Even on good terms or not, just have one good session.
That's
drifting, it could be anything. Here we are.
Oh, fucking god. God. I remember all the fucking party games we played in Beaumont as well, the fucking Infected and all that shit. New personal best, 80 miles an hour. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we'd have some fucking tracks right here.
I had to turn up my brightness. Yeah. We'd line up.
Yeah.
Right along the curb.
Oh shit, my... Oh my god, yes. And then you'd fucking let off. Or someone would be doing lights, you know? You know how it is. Someone would do lights. We didn't have horns.
I remember when I first started playing this, I didn't know what lights was.
Me too. You know? And everyone does it differently too. Like, there's different ways
to do it. I still remember how I did it. I'll do it in a second. I'm flopping cars again.
I remember, like, someone would do it differently, and I'd be like, what the fuck? What the hell was that? And I would be like, what kind of light was that?
Oh, this doesn't even have a reverse light. I can't do it in this.
How many times have I tried taking that turn full speed?
I remember when Atlas beat you in SSC Ultimate Era. You were so fucking pissed.
In what?
He was in an SSC Ultimate Era. You and Chevy Guy were always going at it.
What? I thought me and him were on decent terms.
No. Like, you and Chevy Guy were battling that fucking speed.
Oh, yeah, no, oh my god, if I invited Chevy Guy right now, he would tell you when, remember when I broke my first 360 mic?
No, I actually don't.
I fucking snapped it in half because of this Beaumont speed trap. Because I think I was trying to beat you. It was like 270 fucking 5 miles an hour or some shit like that, or whatever the hell
I might be able to see. Probably not, though.
What? No, they said, no, you can't see the speed traps anymore. I already tried. Unless I go to the map. No, you can't even select it. Oh, yeah, you can't. Yeah. Servers are no longer. That's so ass.
Here's how I did lights.
Alright, do it again. Yes, that's how I did it as well. The fucking three reverse and then the fucking, the three brakes and the reverse light, yes.
I always did the third brake in quick succession to fuck with people. People fucking hated it. It was some of the funniest shit.
Bro. God, it's Mike back, bro.
Remember driving 8,000 miles to get $5 million?
God, oh wow, I actually don't remember. Wow. That must have been like... As I remember, like, we would used to always go on road trips, but I think I just got it just out of the blue. Because I just drove, I played that game
my
so fucking much.
My personal best on that speed trap, by the way, is a 226.
Like right now?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Well, I ain't got that Koenigsegg. I ain't got none of that shit. So I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Let me stop. I'm gonna drive a Gumpert Apollo. It's a vintage classic Horizon car.
It's still around. I don't know if you remember this thing.
I remember in 2017. I just went to the ground. Those were good times. Oh my god! Oh my god! The F100! Holy shit!
With semi rims?
Yes! Oh my god! Dude, that is. Oh, so fresh and so clean. Do it day. Yeah. Yeah.
I just wish I had all my traffic cars and my unicorns.
Oh, you don't have them anymore?
I don't think so. I didn't actually look, to be perfectly honest with you. I should have my S5, because that was the one thing I was obsessed with. With my fucking S5.
Oh, yeah. No, I remember. That was like, because everyone either had a bus, or either I was in a bus, or some fucking SUV, and you were always in that damn S5. I remember that.
Hey, dude, that was like my favorite fucking car. I have to actually sift through this and see if I can fucking find it.
Oh, how many cars do you have?
100 and something.
Oh, can I still buy car? Oh, well, I only have 500 credits, so we'd have to do fucking races and shit.
The good old SJ Cruiser.
Yeah, I remember that. Is there, like, do people still do free roam on this?
Yep.
Like, is there still... I know people try to look, like, I've seen people try to look and, like, it just fucking keeps glitching out and shit.
I don't think I have them. I remember that car though, that was like one of my favorites. Yeah, I don't fucking have it for some reason. I'm kind of salty about that. Anyway, this was one of my favorite cars. I don't know if you remember this.
Oh shit. Who's that? Oh shit. Oh, the fucking the Skyline. Oh, shit.
My rear wheel drive Skyline.
Yes. Oh, my God. We mod them to be rear wheel drive. God, those were the days. We fucking drift the shit out of that, too. Oh, my God. Oh, and the wheels that I can't see. Oh, shit.
Yeah. So, wait. So, that means, hold on. Hold up.
Oh shit, you about to... Oh shit.
You won't have this car. It'll just show up as a black car. Hold on.
Yeah, I don't have all the DLC like you. Remember? I never had all the DLC.
Specifically this car, because these are the wheels that are on this car. This car is what those wheels are.
Yeah, I'm just gonna see them. Yes! Oh my God, it's just the jet black. BMW looking ass. Oh my God, that's so sick. What are you in, by the way? Actually,
I'm in the Joss, JT1.
Oh, shit. Okay.
The car that Atlas was obsessed with for a while.
Yeah.
There's also this one. I don't know if this one has anything on it.
Yes, I have the Country Squire though. I just have to buy it. Wait, it is free, right? Because it's a DLC, or did I actually have to pay for it? I don't remember.
This was a paid car. If you already have the
get
DLC,
it.
Then
get
you
it, Grandpa.
Be able to get it on free.
Because, like, I'm pretty sure, like, when you bought the DLC, well, yeah, when you pay for the DLC, but I'm saying, like, in the auto show, I don't think you have to pay it.
No, I don't think so.
You just leave the session?
I did.
Oh.
What
are you done?
I want to try getting my unicorn cars back. Specifically.
Oh, oh.
And I can try to fuck with your shit. It's not gonna hurt anything.
Well,
I
don't. Should you be doing that while I'm on the game?
Well, you'll be getting logged off anyway. But I'm gonna keep you on the mic while I figure mine out. How about that? How's this? And you could stay on the game and fuck around. You could do some story stuff and make some progress.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Oh my God. I remember I streamed the 10-year anniversary on fucking Horizon 5.
Dude. I played the fuck out of that. I stopped after Horizon 2 because the 3 and 4 weren't really that important to me per se.
Yeah, I understand. I feel like we played the shit out of it though.
We did. We played the absolute fuck out of it.
Yeah, but then it had like a gold, had like a gold, 1000 club. I thought, cause I remember when I mod, whenever you modded my save, I remember that you let, you beat, gave me 100% completion. But then after that, I fucking lost, I didn't
you
get
fucked
it back,
up
so I had to redo
it. Put it somewhere where you weren't supposed to put it.
That's what happens when I got into shit. I didn't know what I was doing. Cause I know I modded. I remember I modded Forza 4. I do remember that. I actually modded Forza Motorsport 4. I gave myself like infinite money. That was like the first game I ever tried to mod on my.
I remember I had
laptop.
To school you on a lot of stuff.
Huh?
I had to teach you shit at one point.
On vintage. Intro. Where's Darius Flint?
Horizon Base Arena with me, Scott Tyler, on the first day of the Horizon Festival.
Here, I'm gonna have to make a copy of it just in case if I fuck something up.
A beautiful Colorado morning here with a forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms.
And all these saves are under my original game tag. Champ Darius Flint will be
arriving at Horizon today. Wait, like, what do you mean?
Rescue Sig So 5? Does that ring a bell? This is
Horizon. Keep it here. Oh, it does. Wait, what do you mean you're, all those game saves were under that?
That's my original game tag.
Oh.
I had that
game. Oh, so it's that name.
7 years ago.
In 400 yards, mighty. Turn right. When was the last time you had your Blue Eyed Chick account? 98 and 99.
99. Was the original one. I had those accounts for about 6 months.
No. Well.
So, and I made this account right after I turned 16.
Damn! Whack his ass out of. Are you fucking. Threw that AI card.
I guess the Xbox. 400 yards. Turn left. I made this account right after I turned 16.
Oh my god. I was 15 when I met you. That's crazy.
I turned 23 this year.
Oh my fucking god. Stop.
It's been a while.
Well, yeah, well, I turned 22, so, I mean, I turned 22 in July. Which is just... He's already racing. Typical
Darius. But hey, it doesn't matter who you are or what you're driving, okay? Bring your ride and we're getting old, damn it. Just
get
down
here now. Getting old, I'm not a squeaker anymore. I really wasn't much of a squeaker. My voice only got a little bit deeper.
My mom beat my ass!
What the fuck? Was that supposed to be an infamy?
Yes. Yes, it was. Allison, how you doing? There's a lot of shit that happened in... That span of
no,
time.
This is shaping up to be Horizon's biggest year. Yes, I remember. Well, that was my sophomore year, and I almost failed my sophomore year. I was just, I was in a really bad spot at the time. I remember that. I just like that, like, because, and then when I met, like, this first year I went online on Xbox, it was like a whole new world for me.
We all hated you, just not as much as you thought.
Wait, what are you talking about?
It's fucking
I was gonna say, cause like, honestly, I was gonna say the opposite. Cause honestly, like, I thought
everyone
was kill us.
There were people that absolutely fucking hated you.
Oh, I'm sure there were.
We talked about this last time we talked. The specific event that I brought up last time.
I honestly. Dude, I don't even remember what I did
Well, this is like a week or so ago.
Yeah, I remember like we were talking.
I'm not gonna bring that up. I don't know if they're
gonna watch it. What?
Is anyone watching it? Is anyone watching?
I don't have any viewers, and no. I honestly don't, like, I'm actually curious. I don't know. And if I do, then I'll just...
It's the whole fucking debacle where the fucking kids don't go. That whole fucking spiel.
Oh, yeah.
The Liam...
That was 2018. That was more like 2018, because that was after I moved.
My
that was
stupid
my
ass threw myself in, man. And started protecting your...
No, that was my fault. I dragged you. You have no idea how many of us dragged ourselves into that. I got dragged into it. Drago got dragged into it. You got dragged into it. Keep
moving.
Get my ass kicked.
I just tried to be there.
Yeah, because I remember, like, shortly after, it wasn't, yeah. I don't even know why I dragged y'all into it. That is so stupid. Because, like, y'all were, like, technically, like, a different friend group. So it was, like, y'all were, like, someone I could go to and just lay off some steam.
And we got brought into the steam?
Well, really, it was only you. I don't think I brought anyone else in. Like, Alice,
I tried to protect you, but I didn't know what I was walking into. So I kind of just sat there, and I'm like, I don't want to be part of this, but I feel bad for my bro here.
You'll need to get your car checked out by a race engineer, Jack Stewart, over at the garage.
I know that would like goes into it, because I think the only friends...
I just didn't want to be a dick about it, you know?
Yeah. No. I understand. I mean, I remember you were telling me to get rid of, you know, Ellen for the longest time.
Specifically her. She was just drama.
No, you're not wrong.
I'm still.
I think she's definitely a changed person now.
I can
doesn't even have
messages.
I build a feeling. Yeah.
I can search
I
out those groups. I don't know if
I got
can.
The shittiest key. Yeah, you can go on Messenger and look at like old groups. I found that out a couple months ago. Oh yeah, what's up, Dak? Yeah, what's good, my
bro, you white, shut up. What's up, my wigger?
Dude, Dak's like 60 years old.
What's up, my old school wigger? Okay, kid. A wigger and a something that I don't know. They never brought him back, which was kind of bullshit.
Okay. Now get over there. I feel like they're just trying to move away from Horizon 1. Like, they really are. Like, there's nothing like of this.
There was a little bit of lore in Horizon 2 for Horizon 1. I don't know if you remember this, but Dak's daughter was the chicken.
Yes!
Surprising, too. That was the only bit of lore. Everything else is, like, long gone. Like, there's no more lore.
Because it's completely... Everything changed.
Everything changed once the one came out. When you see one...
It's not only come about graphics. I mean, everyone's saying like Horizon 5 is trash, which I feel really bad because I could see that they worked really hard. Like the map, remember the map's like 4 times the size of Horizon 4's.
And it feels
just like
as there's
it. Yeah. It's like, I mean, there were like multiple spots for drag racing when there really wasn't any for Horizon 4. I mean, there was a longer highway.
There,
you know,
Horizon 4
like they
had
tried.
One
they
specific
tried.
Had really two hard. Spots for drag racing, which was the drag strip and the airfield.
Are you talking about Horizon 4?
Yes.
Oh,
Horizon 4 had drag
Horizon
strip.
4. Oh, yeah, you're right, they did. Because I had the, because I remember the battles we would have, I haven't played Horizon 4 in probably a year or two.
I played it the other day, actually. It's installed on my PC.
Oh shit, really?
If you want to switch
I remember we played the shit
or
out of that game.
The skill of your opponents, you can do so.
I just don't see the enjoyment anymore. Like, to be completely honest with you. I don't see
like,
it.
Dude, honestly, I'm being deadass. If I had the money to spend a couple $1,000s on a gaming PC, dude, me and you, we'd be playing Assetto Corsa and BeamNG every fucking day.
Bro, I didn't even pay a grand for mine. What are you talking about?
Well, I don't know how to build PCs.
No, I didn't build it. I paid someone to build it.
Exactly. I don't want to pay. I don't know anyone.
Sure. Just buy an all-in-one. Which are like,
yeah,
that, or
that's,
like
that's the thing. Exactly. For a good one. For a good PC.
Mine ain't even that good. It's subpar.
What do you have? As like a graphics card and all that shit. I mean, it looks nice, I'll tell you that much. Didn't you just put new parts in it?
I did. yeah, I'm hitting my stick. Gotta be P-13.
Yo, we get banned on
Twitter.
You know I've already had someone
have
banned on Twitter.
I have a 1060 super toxic.
I don't know what that is.
It's still okay with today's games, but underperforms. I need an upgrade, but I don't want to buy an upgrade concession. Anyway.
No, dude, because graphic cards are fucking hot. The market for it is just unfucking believable.
Yeah, because people are trying to mine.
God, that shit. Huh? What'd you say?
People are trying to mine Bitcoin and all that with them.
Wow.
Which
that's why they're fucking like $300-$400 now for just fucking graphics cards. For like a 3080 or whatever the fuck the new one is.
They're in the 40s now.
Shit. Huh?
They're
really?
The 40s.
Oh wow, they were in the... took them 6 months. It just came out with the 30s, like 6 months ago.
They came out with the 30s at the end of 2020.
Oh, well, never mind. But nonetheless, the 40s, all that shit. I'm sure it's
near the end of 2020 or 2021. I still haven't ate dinner.
Oh shit, you should probably do that, yeah.
But I'm not.
Are you still working on your
I'm waiting for it to fucking load.
Oh, the app?
My PC's taking a sweet ass time right now. It updated last night.
Oh, yep. I know how that is.
So everything
every
has
fucking
to,
updates.
Everything has to do its fucking thing. I also bought a new mic for my PC as well as a new keyboard as well.
Oh yeah, did you get that adapter in?
So what I wanted to do, I was just going to try running it off of like a power supply to get it to work. It works, but it doesn't work. I pull up software so I could listen back to myself, I can hear myself just fine. I sound clear, perfect. If I hop on Discord, if I hop on Xbox, I sound like a robot in a tin can from a mile away. Yeah, don't ask. I have no fucking... I haven't figured it out yet. So I'm guessing I just need to suck it up, buy a sound, like an audio interface, and do it the right way. Which involves a lot of money that I don't have.
Wait, is the 1000 Club still in service?
I
don't know what you got from that shit.
The F-100. Some vehicles. I don't remember. I could be honest with you.
Because I bought it. I mean, shit.
Fuck it, man.
I believe in creative freedom.
What the hell?
Here's some more music.
Advanced? Oh, what the hell? Turn the vibration up a little bit, because the vibration is terrible. Because 360 wasn't that good with that shit.
Deciding it wants to start speeding up, finally launched the application. Okay, let's go over to Horizon 1. Fucking lovely. There you are. Alright.
Oh wait, are you about to kick me off?
No. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to fuck with mine still.
I forgot, what were the unicorn cards? Like, I don't even remember what
I can give you a list in just a fucking second.
Alright. I don't remember. Like, I know they were different from the traffic cards. I just don't remember what they were specifically. Because I know, like, only a few people had the unicorn cards. I know I didn't have them. Because when you modded mine, I think all you only gave me the traffic cards. You never gave me the unicorn cards.
I don't remember. Oh, I remember. Because I didn't want you to get banned for trying to send them to people. I knew how you were back then.
When I just send cards to people? I mean, yeah. I know I was, like, begging for drag builds. Like, but I don't remember, like...
You would, if I remember correctly, you were trying to trade people unicorn cars and traffic cars for drag builds.
That sounds like something I did. You know what? That sounds like something I would do, because I was obsessed with fucking drag. Oh my god, I don't even know why. Well, I know why, but like, been a drag friend my entire life. God, there's actually a few people on my friends list. There was like, there's actually a lot of people that we met like on Horizon later on in 2017. Like, there was, I know we would just join random free roam lobbies, and they would just be doing like drifting. We'd just join them, and then they'd invite us to a party. I remember, like, that's literally how we made friends, ladies and gentlemen. Back in the day, I had to drive a shitty Mustang. I hate this Mustang. This Mustang is so ass.
Someone watching?
No.
Why in the same hell did you say, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh, I'm just talking in a different sense. I'm not talking to anyone, but I'm talking to the stream, even though there's nobody there. That
story of my part. Yeah.
God, the fucking plane. God, I'm not ready for this. Yeah, I remember I only had... Well, actually, I don't... Because I'm using my 360 hard drive to have extra room on my one. My one's only a 500 gigabyte. But, But I know, like, there's still stuff on it. But a lot of my games, I only did certain games because I had the memory unit on the Xbox 360. I still use that. Now, I just don't remember what games I had on there, to be quite honest with you. Because, like, BO fuck, fucking BO2, I still have all my guns and stuff. Same thing with MW3, I have like all my 360 Call of Duty stuff still. From the last time I played, which was a while ago. What else was there? The 2K games, I can't. Can't play that on the next gen like that.
This trying to full power? It was. What the fuck?
What? Holding power.
So, that's fucking bizarre. Right? Okay, whatever.
I knew it. You just bagged a sweet new ride.
So, you
know why
the mic. No, it's still doing it. What the fuck is going on with this? It's not giving me. Like, there's only two things plugged in via USB.
You've made the grade for the Horizon Championship. Swing by Race Central, and I'll give you your yellow wristband and talk you through the basics.
Interesting.
So fucking weird. Still doing it.
Okay. See you there.
Everything's working literally just fucking fine.
If you want to get invited,
bet you it's just fucking
fine. Maybe if you get more popular,
try this again.
I'll give you a call.
Oh god, I have a Bluetooth fucking keyboard and it's just sitting in my closet. I just don't need to get rid of it. I don't want to get rid of this keyboard because I don't really need to. It still works perfectly fine. Even though the other one's like 30 times better.
Yeah, I'm 90% sure it was the keyboard just making it freak
that's
out.
That's what I was talking about. Show me your skills.
Yeah.
No, it's this.
I honestly feel kind of bad. Of course, you knew I had that job at GameStop. I
kind
of just...
thing. This thing's a fucking... You telling me my fucking SD card reader took a dump? You're really fucking salty if that's the goddamn case.
He's an honor. Oh shit, do you still remember some of the glitches in Horizon?
Yeah,
all
I did
the fucking,
one the other day.
Oh my god.
Why?
Whenever we get our shit together, we should definitely look after that. I only remember a couple of them.
I don't want to go buy a flash drive. I might have to go buy a fucking flash drive.
Wait, why?
Because my hub doesn't want to work.
Nice driving.
Huh.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh, I remember that's what I used. I just used a flash drive when I was modding. I don't even remember what app I had. I don't even remember any of that shit. That was so long ago, oh my god. I just thought it's cool, like, I'm streaming this because, like, when I was on my 360, like, 360 days, you know, I always was like, one day I'm gonna be able to like stream and stuff. That was like the one thing I love to do. I'm not gonna lie, I love making entertainment. What the hell? Content, whatever the fuck you wanna say. The fact that it's the first time I've ever streamed right.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, we left the party. I don't know if he's gonna ask for an invite back or not. No, he said he had to go find a flash drive. I don't have Messenger open, I don't know if he's messaging me. Okay.
One more thing. This isn't a ticket for your TV antics. I think for one moment you're creating incidents for your show. I'll pull you from the championship quicker than you can say series canceled.
For you, Alice, anything.
For real. This is a one strike and you're out deal.
Okay, okay, I get it. No dangerous.
Okay, 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 bitch.
I swear.
Oh, hi. You're the new guy. Here. Nice driving. You bagged the last slot. That wristband means you've made the championship. There are 249 other drivers competing this year, and believe me, everyone 249. Is famous around here than you.
Now, you wait a minute. If I restart this, is this gonna also redo my achievements?
Make a name for yourself at Horizon? It's all about how you drive.
Oh, so invited me.
The crowds come to see spectacular racing, and I can always use a driver who has the crowd on the side.
Hey, just FYI, I would probably make it invite only, because I don't know who's gonna join. What was the problem? Wait, what?
A yellow wristband means you've made it.
You plugged your mic in and it shut off.
I plugged my USB hub, which I was using to move saves and shit around, into the one, and it immediately turned it off.
Oh.
So I think I know what's fucked up. So Horizon has given
you some cash to get you what's started. Fucked up with it?
Good luck.
Oh, no, the Recaro rush find is out myself. Event, so you'll need an all-wheel drive car. I need to get it open first. Kind of salty because my game save's on there.
How many saves do you have on there? Like, you have, like, every one?
I have my main one on the thing right now, on my SD card. So I'm gonna have to buy another SD card reader and flash drive. If I can recover it.
Oh, no.
Yep, so Forza Horizon 1's done for the night. I don't even care if I break this thing right now. It fucking fucked me over.
You can paint your new car at the paint shop, or just head over to the event.
Where did it go bang? That's what I want to know.
Wait, the whole USB just took a shit?
So, I was using a USB hub, which had an SD card reader in it. And what I was using to transfer the saves was an SD card at the time. So, and the hub just took a shit. So, I am trying to see if there's any lovely skid marks. Something just shorted the ground.
How do they know I played Forza 4? What the fuck? Sure. Oh, the Camaro, the Charger. Huh. Interesting.
That white. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a charge. Something got a little toasty. I don't know if you'll be able to see this or not. I'm gonna try to take a picture.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, so you plugged it in your Xbox and it just went kabloom?
No, hold on.
That's fucking wild.
You're not gonna be able to see that. Body mods can add both style and improve handling. I'm getting tired of this stupid night mode shit. Like, fuck off. Thank you.
Yeah, that's just honestly been annoying me, isn't it?
You might be able to see with that.
You sent it to me on
Facebook. Okay. The white wire. If you can zoom in on that, it's charred beyond hell.
It's loading. Oh, what the fuck? Is that the fucking hub?
Mm-hmm. I took it apart.
How the fuck did that happen?
No idea. Like, it's still connected. Do well.
I mean, I wouldn't do this, but I mean, is it still spliceable?
No.
I mean, I don't know how you would.
I'm just gonna have to buy a new one.
Oh,
I'm trying to see if
one.
I see any shorted traces, which I don't, or any blown up capacitors. That's an LED. My guess is just because that started getting hot, just broke the fucking board.
In 100 yards, turn right.
That's kind of bullshit. Right. Well, looks like I'm holding off a mod tank until next week. fucking kill. I felt it getting hot last time I fucked with it. I left it plugged in. Bad fucking mistake.
Turn around when it is.
Yes, this is the auto show. The place
she was
to be
arcing.
If you're looking to buy a new car. What, you don't have enough credits? So treat yourself to a car
shit.
Token or two.
Now what?
You know, you really need that.
Like, it doesn't.
I don't know, dog.
I kind of want to plug it in and see what happens.
Oh, dude, don't blow up your fucking. Don't blow up your shit,
dog. The PC just turns off the USB port.
Oh, if it fucking tries to short. Maybe that was the problem, because when you plugged it in.
No, I plugged it in, and usually the light would come on. I wasn't looking. And it kept on throwing that error. It's like, huh. I'll pick it up when it's plugged in, there's no light. I'm like, huh. Well, that explains what the fuck the problem is. It's just that yellow one's the one that's charred. So weird.
Huh.
Or the white one. Positive. Round. Whatever all USB uses. Data. It might have been data. Because I'm sending a lot of shit to this thing.
So how's it going?
Hmm.
But if I knew how to solder, I could literally just hook the USB up to the thing I want and it'd probably work.
Almost definitely.
No, I don't have a soldering iron. Yeah. Or the will to bother fucking doing that, so that's kind of fucking.
Yeah,
that
that's
got
something you should. Damn, dog, that is insanity. At its finest.
Mazda officially brought back the rotary.
Yeah, I saw that. Interesting.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Well, what now? Is there anything you want to play then? You have COD World War II, World at War?
No.
What do you have?
I really don't have any news that you would be interested in. Unless there's something on Game Pass on the cloud, I wouldn't be able to stream it, but I could still play it. Do you have Game Pass Ultimate?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, you should be able to play like all the games on Game Pass Ultimate.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if there's anything on there that you would be of interest.
Depends on
the push.
I'd rather play it on the PC. Rather than the Xbox. Hop on your Ultimate and download Hot Wheels Unlimited.
Hop on what?
Your Game Pass. Or stream it or whatever.
Hot Wheels. Is it on the cloud?
Should be. I have it downloaded.
There are some pretty mean competitors even at this level.
I guess I'll do this later.
You have arrived at your destination.